Hello and welcome to Cornhusker Classics. I'm your host, Todd Walkenhorst. In the 1990s, the University of Nebraska's success in football was extraordinary. Many fans forget what it was like before the Huskers' run in the 1990s. There was, though, a time not too long ago when the Huskers were just a good football team. Of course, they still got their 9 wins a year and their annual trip to a bowl game, but many games during the season were competitive. Well, the Huskers traveled to Columbia, South Carolina for a rare matchup with the Gamecocks. The Huskers were just that, a good football team. In Carolina, the Cornhuskers ran into a pretty good South Carolina team, and the result was a good college football game. That went back and forth until the final gun sounded. Steve Taylor led the way for the Huskers as quarterback, and Keith Enzone Jones had the ground attack going at I-back, as the Huskers got more than they bargained for from the University of South Carolina. Let's now take a look back to October 4th, 1986, the Huskers versus the Gamecocks at Williams-Brice Stadium in Columbia, South Carolina.
You're watching Cornhusker Classics from the archives of Husker Video on O2 TV.
And South Carolina wins the coin toss, and they decide to defer to the second half of play. Nebraska will take it first as the Gamecocks of South Carolina prepare to host the number 5 ranked University of Nebraska Cornhuskers, 3-0 on this 1986 season, October 4th here at Williams-Brice Stadium in Columbia, South Carolina. We're underway. The Huskers will get the ball first as Rogers takes the kick at the 8-yard line, comes on out past the 25. He stopped at the 26-yard line. First down and 10 at the 26 for the Huskers. First play of the game. Here's the handoff to Keith Jones, straight back up the middle. Picks up 3 yards where he's met by Shed Diggs. Second down and 7 at the 29-yard line. Steve Taylor under center. Taylor takes a snap. He hands off again to Jones. Jones goes to the left side. He has room across the 40, past the 45, driven out of bounds. Picks up 19 yards on the play. It'll be first down and 10 at the 48-yard line. Steve Taylor runs the option. He's going to run to the right side. Keeps it himself. Tries to find room. Not much there. Picks up a yard. He's met by Brad Edwards. He's second down and 9 at the 49-yard line. Steve Taylor surveys the situation. Man in motion, left to right. He hands off to Heibel up the middle, picks up 1. He's met by Fitzgerald Davis. And the Gamecock defense is slowing down the Huskers. Third down and 8, ball at midfield. Steve Taylor, he drops back. He wants to throw, looks up the middle. Complete to Dana Brinson, spins around, gets down to the 30-yard line, 21 yards on the play. It's first down and 10 at the Carolina 29-yard line. Here's the handoff. They hand off to Keith Jones right back up the middle on the left side. Picks up a tough yard. It'll be second down and 9 at the 28. Huskers opening drive of the game. Here's Steve Taylor. Pitches it off to Jones once again. Up to the right side. Picks up another tough yard. Brad Edwards on the stop on that option attack. Full house backfield for the Huskers. Third down and 8 at the 27-yard line. Taylor, option, left side, keeps it himself inside the 25, down to the 20, fights for the first down. He does not get it, stopped just short after picking up 7. It's fourth down and 1. The Huskers will go for it. Ball at the 20-yard line. There's movement. Plays will be stopped, and it's a false start, illegal procedure against the defense. A first down for the Huskers. First down and 10 at the 15-yard line for the Huskers. Opening drive of the game. Steve Taylor keeps it himself. And we have another penalty flag on the play. It'll be a legal procedure against the Huskers. It backs them up 5 yards. First down and 15, ball spotted at the 20-yard line. Taylor drops back, hands off to Enzone Jones, up the middle, picks up 8, maybe 9 yards. It's close to a first down. It's spotted just outside the 10, second down. Here's Taylor, tries to find some room. He's tripped up behind the line of scrimmage. Picks up a yard or 2. It'll be third down and 4 as they spot the ball at the 9-yard line. Taylor under center. Eye formation. He'll run the option. Keeps it himself across the right side near the first down marker. Picks up 4 yards where he's brought down. First down and goal to go for the Huskers from the 5-yard line. Keith Jones at the eye back. They hand off to Jones. He runs into a wall. No gain on the play. Will bring up second down and goal to go from 5 yards out. Taylor checks off. Pitches it off to Jones. Jones has a hole. Touchdown, Nebraska. And the Huskers score first on a 5-yard touchdown run by Keith Jones. Here's Dale Klein for the extra point. Placement, kick, it's up, and it's good. With 6:50 remaining Off of the drive for the Huskers, 8:10 left in the half. The Huskers score first to make it 7-0. Klein kicks it off, and he puts it behind the end zone. And Carolina will start at their own 20. Here's Ellis. He keeps it on the option, the left side. Picks up 9 yards on the play before being brought down by the Huskers. Second down and one for South Carolina. Ball at the 29-yard line. Here's the handoff to Smith. He goes up the middle, picks up 4 or 5 yards before being met by Danny Noonan. First down for South Carolina at the 34-yard line. Ellis keeps it himself. He wants to throw, looks up the right side, complete to Sharp. He picks up 5 or 6. Jeff Tomjak on the stop. Second down and 4 for South Carolina. Ellis under center. He drops back, wants to throw again, looks up the left side, and it's incomplete. He was looking for Smith. And it falls incomplete. Third down and 4 for South Carolina. Man in motion right to left. Ellis, he drops back, throws on the quick drop, and it's incomplete once again as he is looking for a receiver on the left side. South Carolina will have to kick. On fourth down, Bame comes in to punt. He puts his right foot into it. It's a high kick. It'll be fielded inside the 10 by Dana Brinson. He moves laterally across the 10, across the 15, out to the 20. The 25 still on his feet across the 30, and he's brought down after returning it. 2-yard line, 24 yards on the kick. Huskers will have it with 6:13 left in the first quarter. On first down, they hand off to Jones. Jones moves over to the left side, tries to find some room, gets around the corner, has a handful of yards, out past the first down marker, picks up 12 on the play. First down and 10 at the 44-yard line for the Huskers. They'll hand off to the fullback Heibel back up the middle. Picks up 1. It'll be second down and 9 at the 45-yard line. Steve Taylor. Taylor, he wants to throw. Taylor to go in the air. Looks complete to Gamble. Picks up 12, 13, maybe 14 yards. That's good for a first down into South Carolina territory at the 41-yard line. Here's the pitch back to Jones. Jones, he gets wrapped up as he is hit behind the line of scrimmage. He loses 3 yards on the play. Second down and 13 yards to go at the 44-yard line of the Gamecocks. Steve Taylor, option keeper, right side to the 40, down to the 39-yard line. Picks up 5 yards, will be third down and 8 at the 39. Dana Brinson goes into motion. Steve Taylor bootlegs left side across the 40, has some room to the 35, gets the first down inside the 30, down to the 20, and he's ridden out of bounds. After picking up 17 yards, there is a penalty on the play. It's offsides on South Carolina. That is declined. First down and 10 at the 22-yard line for the Huskers. The Huskers on the move. Steve Taylor, he has pressure. He throws it incomplete, looking for Milliken. It was incomplete. It'll be second down and 10. Taylor gives it off to Tyrese Knox, who goes back up the middle, picks up 2 yards. And he's stopped by Davis. It'll be third down and 8. Ball at the 20. Steve Taylor, play action, has time, looks downfield into the end zone, and it's incomplete, looking for Gamble, but he is unable to get it. Here comes Dale Klein to attempt a 37-yard field goal. The kick is up, and it's good, and the Huskers are out in front 10-0 with 2:46 remaining in the first quarter of play. Huskers score on their first two drives, a touchdown and a field goal. Klein kicks it off. And the ball will be down in the end zone, and South Carolina will start at their own 20. Here's the handoff to the fullback, Smith. Right back up the right side, picks up 6 or 7 yards. It'll be second down and 3. Ellis gives the pitch to White. He goes across the left side, 3 or 4 yards, finds the first down marker, picks up 4. It's first down and 10 at the 31-yard line. South Carolina on the move. Second possession of the game. Ellis, he wants to throw, looks for Sharp. It's incomplete off his hands and out of bounds. It'll be second down and 10 at the 31. South Carolina with time running out in the first quarter. Ellis drops back and he is sacked. He's brought down by Lawrence Pete and he loses 3 yards on the play. It'll be third down and 13 at the 28-yard line. Ellis under center. He drops back. He wants to throw and he puts it up in the air and it's incomplete. It falls to the ground. No one able to get it. Fourth down, and the Gamecocks are going to have to punt. Bame comes in to punt. He gets the kick off. Smith awaits for it. It bounces around. It's picked up at the 32-yard line. 40-yard punt. There's a penalty on the play. Offsetting personal fouls, and they'll replay the kick. So a chance to try it again. 40 yards on the first attempt for Bain. He'll get another opportunity. Here's punt number two. It goes up. Brinson will wave for the fair catch, and he downs it at the 27-yard line. A 45-yard punt. 107 remaining in the first quarter of play. And the Huskers, who scored on their first two possessions. Steve Taylor hands off to Rogers. Terry Rogers tries to make a move and gets back to the line of scrimmage where he's met by Willie McEntee. It'll be second down and 10. Taylor options off to around the back to Dana Brinson. Goes the right side, gain of four, and that's the end of the first quarter with the Huskers leading 10 to nothing.
You're watching Cornhusker Classics from the archives of Husker Video on O2 TV.
Begin the second quarter with a 10-0 lead, third down and six at their own 31-yard line. And Steve Taylor doesn't like what he sees. He calls timeout. Back to action, third down and six for NU. Taylor, he drops back. He has pressure, and he's going to be brought down. Kevin Hendricks will get recorded with the sack. He loses 6 yards on the play back to the 25-yard line, and the Huskers are going to have to punt. Croker comes in to punt, and he puts it up. A short kick will be played and down at the 35-yard line. 40 yards on the kick and bounce. South Carolina trailing 10 to nothing. Will start at their own 35-yard line. 14-10 remaining in the first half. Ellis, he bootlegs off to the right side. He throws downfield and overthrows Bethia, the intended receiver. Second down and 10. Hand off to Smith up the middle. Picks up 2, maybe 3 yards. Danny Noonan comes in on the stop. Third down and 7. The ball spotted at the 38-yard line of South Carolina. Ellis, he drops back. He wants to throw again. He has pressure. Finally gets it off. Looks for Sharp. He wanted a flag. Will not get it. Incomplete. Fourth down. And South Carolina will have to go to the kicking game. Bame comes in to punt. And he gets it off. Dana Brinson awaits for the Huskers. Brinson, he'll field it at the 19. Tries to find some room, not much there. Gets it back out to the 21-yard line. 43-yard kick, 2-yard return. Jones, right side on the pitch. Flag comes out. Loss of one on the play. And the flag will be a legal procedure on the Huskers, but will be declined. Second down, 11. Ball spotted at the 20-yard line of Nebraska. Steve Taylor with the two-back set for NU. Taylor, he'll give it to Jones. Jones runs off the right side, back across the 20, out near the 23-yard line. Shad Diggs on the stop, makes it third down and 8 at the 23. Steve Taylor fakes the handoff to Jones, runs around, he throws it, and it's complete to Smith. Smith gets around some blockers across midfield, has open field at the 40, the 30. There is a flag on the play at the 20, down to the 10. Touchdown, Nebraska will check on the flag. It was near the catch. And it's going to be offensive pass interference against the Huskers half the distance from the original line of scrimmage and make it fourth down and 20. And the Huskers will have to kick it away. A turn of events as South Carolina dodges a bullet and the ball will be down at the 43-yard line. Great field position for the Gamecocks with 11:42 remaining here in the first half of play. Ellis gets around a couple of players, but he's brought down. Danny Noonan with the sack. Loses 9 yards on the play. He'll be second down and 19 with the ball at the 34-yard line. Ellis under center. Loses the handle. Falls back down on it. Loses a yard in the play. It'll be third down and 20 for South Carolina. Third down and 20. Ball at the 33. Man in motion right to left. Ellis drops back. He wants to throw. Looking for Smith, and it's incomplete. There's a penalty, though, on the play. It'll be against the Huskers, a holding call. 10 yards and an automatic first down. Break for the Gamecocks. First down and 10 at the 43. Hand off to Smith, past the right guard. Gain of 3 yards. Chris Spockman on the stop at second down and 7. Ball at the 46-yard line. Ellis, he loses the handle again. There's a pile up for it. Huskers say they'd have it, and they do. The officials agree. Chris Spockman on top of it, picks it up, and the Huskers get it with 9:41 remaining in the first half at the South Carolina 46-yard line. Here's the handoff to Keith Jones, left side. Picks up 7 or 8 yards before being driven out of bounds by Robinson. It's second down and 2 at the South Carolina 38-yard line. Here's the handoff to the fullback, right back up the middle. Picks up 1. Zip Sanders is on the stop. Makes it third down and 1 for the Big Red. Ball at the 37-yard line. Taylor keeps it himself, tries to find room, cannot, loses a yard on the play. Byron Love makes a stop. The Huskers will have to kick it away. Croker comes in to punt once again, tries to pin the Gamecocks deep. The punt will travel into the end zone. It'll be a touchback, and South Carolina gets it back at their own 20 with 8:14 remaining in the first half. Green, over left guard, picks up 3 or 4 yards. Jeff Jamrock on the stop at 2nd down and 6. Ball's at the 24-yard line. Ellis drops back, wants to throw, trailing 10-0. Pass is complete to Brown on the right side, picks up 4 or 5 yards. Lawrence Pete on the stop. It's 3rd down and 1 at the 29-yard line. Gamecocks have to get to the 30 for the first down. Ellis, he'll keep it himself right back up the middle. Picks up 2 yards. Danny Noonan along with Lawrence Pete on the stop. It's 1st down for South Carolina. Ellis drops back, has a man behind him, puts the pass up, finds Sharp, complete on the left side, picks up nearly 20 yards, driven out of bounds at midfield. It'll be 1st down and 10 at the 50-yard line. Here's the handoff to Green, right back up the middle, picks up 1 on the play. Kevin Parsons on the stop for the Huskers, makes it 2nd down and 9 at the NU 49-yard line. Ellis drops back. He has pressure. The pocket collapses, and he's sacked for a loss of 7 yards. Jeff Jamrock on the stop makes it 3rd down and 16 at the 44-yard line. Ellis puts the pass up, finds Green, and Green gets through some players down to the 40, has room in front of him to the 30, 20, 10, 5, touchdown South Carolina, and South Carolina's right back in this game on a 56-yard touchdown. And the point after is up and good. 7 plays, 80 yards, 3 minutes and 27 seconds. And the Husker lead is now 3. Hagler is in to kick off for South Carolina. And the ball's headed for the sideline. It will go out of bounds. And the Huskers will make South Carolina re-kick. They kick it off from the 30-yard line this time. And it goes out of the back of the end zone, and the Huskers will start at the 20. 4:47 remaining in the first half of play, 10-7 Nebraska. Taylor over to the right side, puts it up in the air, looking for Milliken. It's complete across the 50, down to the 40, to the 30. Getting chased down inside the 20, to the 15, and wrestled down inside the 10-yard line. 73 yards on the pass, makes it 1st down and goal from the 7-yard line. Huskers, I formation. Steve Taylor, under center, pitches it to Jones. Gets back to the line of scrimmage at 2nd down and goal from the 7-yard line. Taylor again with the I formation, 2nd down and goal. 10-7 Huskers. The pitch gets away. The ball's on the ground. Who's on top of it? South Carolina gets it. Kevin Robinson picks it up, and South Carolina puts an end to the Husker drive. 3:41 remaining in the first half. South Carolina trailing by 3. Hand off to Green. He is immediately hit by Jones and stopped. Loss of 1 on the play. 2nd down and 11. Gamecocks at their own 9-yard line. Ellis drops back. He wants to throw. Complete to Sharp, who gets past the 10. Out to the 20. To the 21-yard line. Chris Spachman on the stop. Enough for a 1st down. Makes it 1st down and 10 from the 21-yard line. Ellis takes a snap, puts it up in the air, looks for Sharp once again. Incomplete. He's 2nd down. 2nd down and 10. Ball at the 21-yard line. South Carolina trails 10-7. He has some pressure. He puts it up in the air. Complete to Green on the right side and immediately tackled. Loses 3 or 4 yards on the play. It'll be 3rd down and 14. Ellis, he drops back. Throws it once again. He finds Sharp. It's complete. Picks up 12 or 13, just short of the 1st down. And South Carolina will have to kick on 4th down and 1. Bame comes back in to punt. And it's a high kick. And it's played by Dana Brinson at the 32-yard line, who runs it back out near midfield. 53-yard kick, 15-yard return. 1:42 left in the first half for the Huskers. 1st down. Hand off to Jones. He goes up the middle, loses 2 yards on the play. It'll be 2nd down and 12. Ball's at the 30-yard line. Steve Taylor drops back. He wants to pass, goes up the middle, finds Smith. He gets out past midfield on the completion into South Carolina territory, picks up 22 yards on the play. It's first down and 10 at the 48-yard line of the Gamecocks. Man goes into motion. Taylor wants to throw again, play action. Looks downfield, and it's incomplete, looking for Gamble. But it falls incomplete, second down and 10. Taylor has pressure, wants to throw again, looks for Schnitzler on the near side, and it's complete. He goes out of bounds at the 25-yard line after picking up 23 yards. First down for the Big Red. First down and 10 at the 25-yard line. The handoff to Jones goes to the left side, headed for the sideline, driven out of bounds. Second down and 9 at the 24-yard line. Taylor, option right side. Loses his pitch man, keeps it himself inside the 20, inside the 15, down to the 13-yard line. They'll mark him out of bounds at the 11. Another first down, 13 yards on the game for Steve Taylor. Taylor drops back, first down and 10 at the 11, and he wants to pass, looks into the end zone, no one home. Dana Brinson, the closest receiver, it's second down and 10. Taylor wants to throw again, looks for the end zone. Smith is down there, it's off of his fingertips and no good. Incomplete, third down and 10 yards to go for the Huskers from the 11. Time running down here in the first half. Taylor, he's pressured, still wants to throw, looks to the end zone for Gamble in the corner, and it's incomplete. And it's fourth down and 10. Dale Klein will come in to try a 28-yard field goal. Puts his foot into it, and it's good. 3 seconds remaining in the first half. The Huskers increase their lead 13-7. Dale Klein will kick it off. He squib kicks it on the ground. South Carolina plays it up at the 21-yard line, out to the 35-yard line. And time has expired here in the first half with the Huskers leading 13-7.
You're watching Cornhusker.
Second half just underway. The Huskers will kick off with the 13-7 lead. Sharp takes it at the 6-yard line. Comes out past the 20. Picks up 16 yards on the return. South Carolina will start at their own 22-yard line. Brown loses the handle on the pitch. Picks it up. Takes it to the right side. Loses a couple of yards before being driven out of bounds by Parsons. Makes it second down and 12 at the South Carolina 20. South Carolina trailing by 6. Ellis drops back. He wants to throw, finds Sharp again, this time on the left side. Picks up 8 or 9 yards before being driven out of bounds by Fryer. Be third down and 2 at the 30. Ellis checks off. He's going to option left side. Keeps it himself out to the 35, out near the 40-yard line. Picks up 12 yards on the play. He'll spot him down at the 42. It's first down for Carolina. First down, 10 yards to go. Ellis wants to throw. Looks to Brown, and it's complete up the right side. Picks up 15 yards. Another first down as Carolina is into Husker territory at the 43. Smith goes up the middle, picks up 2 or 3 yards. It's second down and 8 at the 41-yard line. Ellis under center. Drops back. Wants to pass. Complete to Sharp once again on the left side for another 2 yards. Tom Jack on the stop makes it third down and 6. With South Carolina at the 39-yard line. Ellis on the right side. Wants to throw, keeps it himself, turns it upfield. Loses a couple of yards. Mark Mumford brings him down. Makes it fourth down and 8 at the 41. South Carolina will have to punt. Bame comes in to do the honors. Dana Brimson waits deep for the Huskers. Dane and Brinson takes it at the 9-yard line, comes upfield across the 30, the 35, the 40, the 45, 50. Into Carolina territory, down to the 30, the 25, 20, and finally stopped. But there's a penalty flag on the play, and we'll have to check it out. And it's going to be clipping on the Huskers, and that will bring it all the way back to their own 8-yard line. 11:35 remain in the third quarter. Hand off to Heibel, back up the middle. Actually loses a yard on the play. Zips Zanders on the stop for South Carolina. Second down and 11, and the Huskers will try to keep it on the ground again. They pitch it off to Jones. He goes to the right side, picks up 2 or 3. Makes it third down and 8 as the Huskers are out to their own 10-yard line. I formation, Steve Taylor puts it up in the air. He's looking for Gamble up the left sideline. He gets tripped up. No flag on the play. Incidental contact makes it fourth down and 8. And the Huskers will have to punt out of their own end zone. Croker takes the kick. End over end kick. Sharp will play it at the 46-yard line. Spins around and finally gets back maybe 1 or 2 yards on the return as he gets out to the 48-yard line. And South Carolina will start at their own 48 with just under 10 minutes to go. South Carolina tries the reverse off the left side. Here's Bethia, and he has some room down to the 35-yard line of the Huskers before Blazak stops him. 17 yards on the reverse, makes it first down and 10 at the 35-yard line of the Huskers. South Carolina trailing 13-7. Here's the handoff to Green. He goes back to the right end, picks up 6. Make it 7 yards as he's driven out of bounds at the 28-yard line. It'll be second down and 3 at the 28. South Carolina threatening. The pitch off to Green. Green gets inside the 30, back to the original line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It'll be third down and 3 at the 28-yard line for the Gamecocks. Ellis, he wants to throw, puts it up in the air. Complete to Brown inside the 20-yard line. Picks up 8 yards, a first down. Be first down and 10. Ball right on the 20. Hand off on the end around. Brown to the right side. Picks up 1 or 2 yards. There's a penalty flag on the play. It's going to be holding against South Carolina. That'll be a spot foul. It'll be first down and 18 as they mark it back to the 28-yard line. Ellis under center. Wants to throw. Looks downfield. Looks for Brown. It's complete at the 15-yard line. Down to the 14 as he picks up 14 yards. It's second down and 4 at the 14-yard line. Green goes right back up the middle, looking for that first down marker, just short. It'll be third down and 2 as he's met by Chris Spockman. Third down and 2. Ball at the Nebraska 12-yard line. Ellis up the middle to Brown, and it's complete. Picks up 3 yards. Holloway on the stop. It'll be first down and goal to go for South Carolina. South Carolina looking to take the lead. Pitch back to Green. Green goes to the right side inside the 10. He's cut down by Blazak. It'll be second down and goal to go with the ball at the 6-yard line. Ellis, I formation for South Carolina. He gets tripped up and he falls down, loses 4 yards on the play as he'll spot the ball at the 10-yard line. It'll be third down and goal to go. Ellis barks out the signals. He drops back. He has pressure. Danny Noonan finds him, takes him down, and he gets sacked. Loses 11 yards on the play. It'll be fourth down and goal from 21 yards out. Hagler comes in to try the 38-yard field goal attempt. The kick is up, and it's good. 3:53 remaining. Nebraska 13, South Carolina 10. The lead now 3 for the Huskers. Hagler, after making the field goal, will kick it off. Terry Rogers awaits deep. Back at the 14-yard line, he picks it up. He's out across the 30, brought down at the 32-yard line. Zip Zanders is on the stop for South Carolina. 3:53 remaining here in the third quarter. Huskers start at their own 32. They hand off to Keith Jones across the 30, up past the 35 to the 36, make it 37-yard line, where he's stopped by Diggs, picks up 5 yards on the play. Second down and 5 at the 37. Pitch back to Jones. Jones goes up the left side, finds a first down, and gets a couple of more, picks up 7 yards on the play. It's first down and 10 at the Husker 44. Here's the handoff. They'll go to Jones up the middle. Picks up 4 or 5. Be second down and 5. Ball near midfield. Steve Taylor option right side. Across the 50, down to the 45, down near the 40. Picks up a dozen yards on the play, down to the South Carolina 38-yard line, making another first down for the Huskers with the ball at the 38-yard line. Cleet Blakeman comes in as quarterback now for the Huskers, gives it to Jones, goes up the left side, picks up 1 or 2. Second down and 8 for Nebraska. Blakeman, the reverse. Brinson comes from the end around. He has some room to the 30 and then knocked down at the 28-yard line after picking up 8 yards. Good enough for a first down, and Steve Taylor comes back in at QB. Taylor on the pitch, gives it to Jones. Jones is hit behind the line of scrimmage. He loses 2 or 3 yards on the play. It's second down and 13 with the ball at the 31-yard line. Steve Taylor drops back. Taylor wants to throw. Looks to the left side, complete to Schnitzler. Picks up 12 yards on the play. And Robinson brings him down. It'll be third down and one, just short of a first down at the 19-yard line. Taylor, option, pitch back to Jones. Jones gets back to the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It's fourth down and two. The Huskers are going to go for it. I formation on fourth down. Taylor, right side, tries to find the hole. There is not one. He's brought down, and South Carolina has stopped the Huskers with 6 seconds left in the third quarter. South Carolina takes over at their own 20-yard line. Ellis, he drops back, wants to throw. It's complete to Smith. He gets out of bounds with a second left on the clock. First down for the Gamecocks at the 32-yard line. Ellis drops back. Here's the draw play to Green. He goes back up the middle, stopped by Mark Munford. Picks up 4 yards, and we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Huskers leading 13-10. South Carolina trailing 13-10, opening play of the fourth quarter. Here in Columbia, South Carolina, second down and six with the ball at the 36-yard line. The pass is complete to White over the middle for a gain of 10 yards. Davis on the stop makes it first down and 10 at the 46-yard line. Ellis, he wants to throw again, looks for Smith down the field. It's incomplete. Fryer on the coverage for NU. Second down and 10, ball still at the 46-yard line. Ellis, he drops back. Rolls out to the right side, looks downfield. It's complete to Sharp. He goes up the field, enough for another first down as he picks up 14 yards on the play. It's first down and 10 with the ball now at the NU 40-yard line. South Carolina taking time. Penalty flags come out. It's going to be delay of game against South Carolina. That'll back them up 5 yards. It'll be first down and 15 at the 45-yard line of NU. Handoff to Green over right guard. Picks up a gain of 3 yards, second down and 12. Ellis drops back. He wants to throw. Looks downfield to Bethia. Complete. Picks up 16 or 17 yards, and South Carolina is threatening, trailing by three. First down for the Gamecocks at the 25-yard line. They give it to Wright around on the left side. Picks up another 14 yards, another hunk of yardage. First down and 10 at the 11-yard line for South Carolina. Here's the handoff to Green. He goes back up the middle. Picks up three or four. Parsons on the stop for Nebraska. It's second down and six at the 7. They give it to Sharp. Sharp goes around the right side. Tries to make the corner. Gets near the goal line. Driven out of bounds at the 2-yard line. It'll be third down and one with the ball at the 2. Here's the handoff to Green. Green goes up the middle. Touchdown, South Carolina. And South Carolina has taken their first lead of the game on a 2-yard touchdown run. Here's Hagler for the point after. It is up. It is good. And South Carolina leads 17-13 with 11:06 remaining in this ball game. Hagler kicks it off again. Ball headed towards the sideline. And the penalty flag will come out. And that'll be a legal procedure. And they'll re-kick it. They'll kick off from the 30 this time. Ball into the end zone. Taken by Brinson. Brinson brings it out. Past the 10. Up to the 15. Down to the 20. Out to the 23 or 24-yard line. 24-yard return for Dana Brinson. With 11:06 remaining, the Huskers trailing 17-13. Here's the pitch off to Jones. Late pitch. Picks up 5 or 6 out to the 30-yard line. It'll be second down and 4 at the Nebraska 30-yard line. Pitch into the backfield, Terry Rogers into the game, across the 30, out to the 37-yard line. He picks up 8 yards. It'll be first down and 10 at the Nebraska 38-yard line. I formation for the Huskers. Hand off to the fullback, Heibel. Back up the middle, picks up 4 or 5. McKernan on the stop, makes it second down and 5 at the Nebraska 43-yard line. Here's the handoff. They give it to Brinson. Brinson comes back. He goes up the middle. He has a burst of speed down to the 20, down to the 10, 5, touchdown Nebraska. And the Huskers have regained the lead on a 4-play 76-yard scoring drive. Here's the extra point. Klein puts it up, and it's good. 9:23 remaining. The Huskers back out in front, 20-17. Dale Klein will kick it off. Klein puts it into play. It'll be fielded at the 5-yard line by Brown. He comes up past the 30, driven out of bounds at the 32-yard line, and South Carolina has 9 minutes and 32 seconds remaining in this game, now trailing by 3 once again. Ellis under center. He wants to go to the air. Looks to Sharp on the left side. It's complete up the left sideline, driven out of bounds near the first down marker. Just has enough. It's first down and 10 at the 43-yard line after a pass completion of 11 yards. Ellis drops back. He wants to throw. Looks for Brown. It's complete at the 45 to the 50. And he is brought down at the 46-yard line. Davis comes in on the stop. It's first down and 10 at Husker territory at the 46-yard line. Ellis hands off to Green, the fullback, straight back up the middle, picks up 4 yards. Danny Noonan on the stop, makes it second down and 6. Ball at the 42. Ellis under center. He drops back. He wants to throw. He looks downfield, looks for Andrews, and it's incomplete. He juggled it out of bounds. It's third down and 6 now for the Gamecocks. Ellis drops back at midfield, wants to pass, and it's ruled a completed pass down at the 30-yard line. Looked like Andrews may have trapped it, but it's ruled a completed pass. 12 yards, another first down and 10 at the 30. Here's the handoff to Green. Green goes back up the middle, meets Danny Noonan, picks up 1 yard. It's second down and 9. Ellis under center, examines the situation. Ellis wants to go in the air, has Sharp near the sideline. He picks it up, runs upfield, picks up 6 or 7 yards down the Nebraska 25-yard line. It's third down and 5. Third down and 5, and they throw once again. Finds Sharp again. He picks up another handful of yards. It's first down for South Carolina inside the Husker 20. Here's a handoff to Green. He goes back up the middle, picks up 3 yards. It's second down and 7. Ball at the Nebraska 15, South Carolina trailing by 3. Ellis puts it in the air, inside the 10. It's complete to McConnell. He picks up 6 yards, just short of a first down. Third down and 1 at the 9-yard line. Ellis on the quarterback keeper, straight back up the middle, picks up 2 yards. That's enough for a first down. First down and goal to go for South Carolina at the 7-yard line. Here's the pitch to Green. Green goes to the left side, finds a hole. Touchdown, Gamecocks. And the South Carolina Gamecocks have taken the lead 23-20. Point after is good. Make it 24-20. And the Huskers have 4 minutes and 23 seconds to try to rebound. Hagler kicks it off for South Carolina. Brinson takes it 9 yards deep in the end zone. He's going to bring it out, and now he laterals it across. Over to Rogers, up to the 20. Still on his feet, out to the 25, to the 30, out to the 40-yard line. A little trick play, but we have a penalty marker. And we're going to have clipping on the Huskers, and they'll bring it back to their own 4-yard line. Tom Osborne goes to his bag of tricks, but it backfires, and the Huskers start at their own 4. Steve Taylor throws from his own end zone, complete to Dana Brinson. Picks up nearly a first down. It'll be second down and 1 at the 13-yard line. Taylor wants to pass, looks up the right side, sees Gamble. It's complete. Another 11 yards. That's a first down at the 24-yard line for the Huskers as they trail by 4. Taylor gives it to Jones. Jones has some room. Pass the 30, down to the 35, the 36, the 37-yard line. Picks up 13 yards. Another big red first down. First down and 10 at the 37-yard line. Taylor, play action. Throws downfield to Milliken, and it's incomplete. As the ball falls down, South Carolina thinks they got the fumble, but they rule it an incomplete pass. Second down and 10 for Nebraska. They trail by 4. Taylor scrambles back. He wants to throw, trying to buy some time, way back, still looking downfield, and he throws down, and it goes out of bounds, incomplete. It'll be third down and 10 for Nebraska. Nebraska trails 24-20. Taylor wants to throw once again. He looks downfield, and it's incomplete. Fourth down, and the Huskers will have to kick. Croker comes in to punt. This is a high, deep punt. He'll bounce inside the 20 and bounces into the end zone. 63-yard punt with the touchback. And South Carolina is 3 minutes and 9 seconds away from upsetting the number 5-ranked Cornhuskers. South Carolina keeps it on the ground. Ellis pitches it off to Green. Loses 2 yards on the play. There's a penalty on the play. There'll be a face mask call against Nebraska. 5-yard penalty makes it first down and 5 at the 25-yard line. Ellis taking his time, keeps it, pitches it off to Green. Green loses a yard in the backfield. Holloway comes in and takes him down. It'll be second down and 6 at the 24-yard line. South Carolina looking for the upset. Ellis puts it in the air, completed by Brown. Brown loses the football. It's picked up by Siebler, and Nebraska has the ball with 2 minutes to go, trailing by four, deep in South Carolina territory. They get it at the Gamecock 26-yard line, 2 minutes to go in the ball game. South Carolina 24, Nebraska 20. Taylor rolls out to the right side. He'll keep it himself, tucks it under inside the 20, down to the 15-yard line. It'll be second down and one. Second down and one at the 15. Taylor keeps it himself this time on the left side. Picks up 3 or 4 yards. Philpott on the stop for South Carolina. It's first down and 10 yards to go at the 11-yard line. Taylor fakes, wants to throw, looks in the end zone, has Milliken. Touchdown, Nebraska. And the Huskers have taken the lead back after the fumble and the recovery and scores on three plays, 26 yards. And now the point after by Dale Klein. And the Huskers are out in front 27-24 with 1:26 left in this ball game. Dale Klein to kick it off. Brown takes it at the 5-yard line and has some room up the right side to the 30, the 35, the 40. Near the 45-yard line, brought down at the 46-yard line. There's a penalty on the play. It will be against Nebraska. Face mask penalty, 15-yard penalty. Makes it first down and 10 and gives the ball to the Gamecocks at the 39-yard line of the Huskers. Ellis drops back. He wants to throw. Looks for White. It's complete. Picks up 4 or 5 yard lines. He gets out of bounds. Second down and 5 at the 34. Gamecocks trail by 3. Nearly in field goal range. Need a few more yards. Ellis scrambles around. Looks downfield. Looks for the end zone, and it's incomplete. Third down and 5. Ellis, under center, drops back, wants to throw again. He throws it off, finds Smith, complete, down to the 19-yard line, picks up 15 yards. The Gamecocks are in field goal territory on first down and 10. Ball's at the 19-yard line, under a minute to go. Ellis wants to throw, looks for Bethia, and it's incomplete. The Huskers had it defensed properly. Second down and 10, ball at the 19-yard line. Ellis, he drops back, wants to throw, looks downfield, and it's intercepted. Intercepted by Nebraska, and it's brought back out to the 25-yard line, and the Huskers have stopped South Carolina on the interception by Siebler, and there's a penalty on the play. It's clipping after the interception, but the Huskers will keep the ball with 38 seconds to go. Steve Taylor falls down on the ball, and they will try to run out the clock and protect this lead. Second down, it's all just a matter of a couple of falls. Steve Taylor does it again. And one more time, and the Huskers will narrowly escape South Carolina with a victory. Taylor will rumble around the right side, try to use the clock, and finally rolls down. And that is the last play of the game, and the Huskers come from behind to win 27-24.
Oh, it wasn't a bowl game or a late-season conference battle. The South Carolina-Nebraska game of 1986 was a memorable one. It was very competitive with an ending that was in doubt till late in the ballgame. For college football fans, it was what college football is all about, a Saturday afternoon of great college football. Until next time, I'm Todd Walkenhorst. Good night, everybody.